And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Yuji Shimada.
Five minutes, three rounds, no headbutting, not a growing, and no grabs of hands. On the ground, do not stomp the face, okay? Clean fight, catch gloves. Kora! Eduard Gona.
Han Zi-Ern.
Judge!
Telling us that this is the beginning of the contest. Yuji Shimada gets us underway. This fight brought to you by Petron, fuel for everyone.
For Timofey to come out real hard and aggressive. Big punch right there. They both landed.
Will this go beyond the first round then? That's the question we've been asking. Timofey says no, don't really want it to do that. Already landed big right hands and that kick. What can Eduard do? He was warned by Josh about the fast start.
Well, people throw with the power that both these guys are throwing with. They generally don't have good cardio. But Eduard, he's obviously gone the distance. Oh, he's rocked.
They're swinging for the fences.
You can tell Timofey's got a lot of power in his hands.
He really does, and he's quick too, and he puts everything into those punches, doesn't he? I think the first time Eduard went down, he was kind of off balance, but he was knocked off balance, to be fair.
He's been knocked off balance, though, at least twice now in this first 20 seconds, 30 seconds of the round. Timofey's being a little cautious, though. Timofey's setting it up really nice. He's kind of feinting that little bit of a jab coming over the top with the right hand. He's also looking to catch the kick and throw the right hand at the same time. He's done it twice now.
Look for Eduard to kick quite a lot. Another of these wushu fighters. He enjoys, I was just about to say, a spinning back fist. I was going to suggest that he might not have time to throw them in this fight because Timofey looks so up for it and so quick. But no, he's got one off already. He'll do a spinning back kick as well from time to time.
Timofey lands that right hand again. They're still kind of, believe it or not, they're still kind of in the filling out process.
It's the touchiest feeling out process I've ever seen, I think.
One's throwing one and two. When they start throwing twos and threes, though, like what I mean by that is they're throwing two and three punch kicks combination.
Right hand from Timofey. Caught Eduard flush.
Another one right there.
Really throws with bad intention, as Mike Tyson used to say, doesn't he?
Timofey's finding that mark, though, every time. It's just a matter before he finds the tip of the chin. You see Eduard looking to set up a spinning back kick or a spinning back fist, something along those lines. He's turning his body sideways.
Caught again, I think, there, Eduard. Just puts everything into those right hands, the Russian.
Well, we're halfway through the round, which is about that's longer than he's gone in half of his fights.
Oh, there it is, the spinning back kick.
Just missed. Timofey did the right thing. He stepped in to close the distance, so he wasn't able to get hit with that spinning back kick.
Eduard can take that spinning back kick upstairs as well. This one landed much lower, around the hips.
Whoa. Caught him again with that right hand.
He did. He's got a pretty good chin, Eduard. Cuts fairly frequently.
What Timofey's doing?
Oh, the knee! Wow, that really had happened so quickly that it was hard to conceive for a moment.
I think I just threw Rich Franklin off of his chair.
You nearly knocked me sideways as well, buddy. But that, I mean, it was worthy. What a finish that was.
Wow. I think I almost fell off my chair.
The question is, Rich, did you and I take more punishment than Eduard just did there?
You know what? It just looked like Josh went both directions and started hitting us.
Oh,
I don't know what happened.
Beautiful knee right on the chin. He hit a little switch knee, and as he was down, he hit him with a great technical head kick on the ground. Unbelievable. Timofey, this is a huge step up in competition for him.
It's only on the ground kick where Eduard lost his senses. Now, I'm looking at Eduard in the cage, and he's up on his feet to the great relief of everybody in this arena.
You can hear the crowd go, they're really cheering for him.
Well, they love Eduard Folayang, and rightly so. He's a wonderful, wonderful man, school teacher, very pious individual.
Ladies and gentlemen, Yafri Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle. At 3:11 of round number one, for your winner, via knockout, Timofey Nastyukhin.